1, 2, 3, let's go!
Hey guys, I'm here with Kaylee and we are loading up the car. We have a Luke Combs concert tonight, but we're going ahead and loading up the car because we're leaving the house at 8 a.m. and we don't want to wake up earlier than we have to pack it. So, hey guys, it is the 31st. We are driving to the beach, but we're stopping in Valdosta. I'm here with my boyfriend. This is Alex. We're stopping at McDonald's. Hold on. Sorry, we're at McDonald's and we had to order, but anyway, I'm here with my boyfriend. And we are splitting the drive. It's 4 hours from Tequila to Valdosta. And so we're gonna stop halfway at Bucky's and then we're gonna switch because I despise the 4 hour drive. But then we're gonna unload all my stuff. We're gonna park my car in a storage locker, unload everything that's in my parents' Jeep. They're up there. And then we're gonna go to the beach. And then I will see you guys again in a week on the set. So, bye. So I had to skip a little bit of the vlogging because it was pretty chaotic, but we're at our door. My haul theme is Stranger Things. Trying to get a better shot because my foot is literally holding the door open. But here's the dorm. Okay, so you walk in and here is the shower. There is not a shower curtain and I definitely thought there was, but we got a little rack for our towels and stuff. This is gonna be my other roommates' rooms. This is me and my roommate's room, Ava. So we have to set it up, but we've got like a little bookshelf type thing to hold the TV. It's gonna go there. But then we've got my bed over here. Ava's bed is gonna go over here. And then we've got closets up here. They both are the exact same. But this is mine so far. I've got my Swiffer, my shoe rack down there, the rest of my shoes, and then I have to unload my duffel bags to get the rest of my clothes done. But we're going to keep setting up and then I will see you guys in a minute.
She's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops. With gentle hands and the heart of a fighter.
Hey guys, I just said bye to everybody, but sorry the lighting's a little dark. I'm in the parking garage right now. I'm about to go to Target and pick up the last of my things, and then we're going to go back to the dorm and finish everything up, and then we'll do a little mini room tour. So yeah, let's go to Target. Hey guys, I'm back from Target. I didn't feel like vlogging in there because it was bad. I got lost. Their layout was so confusing to me, but it's fine. I am parked back in the parking deck, and my Gamma Kai is about to meet up with me to help me unload. And if she wants me in the vlog, then I'll put her in. So we'll see in a second. Hey guys.
Hey.
I'm here with Cam, and we just unloaded all my stuff from Target.
Yes.
And my clothes for rush week that I definitely almost left in my parents' car.
Literally, almost left them.
We love it.
We're thriving.
We are.
Period. Wish us happy recruitment week.
Yay. That'll be another vlog. So
yes.
I will remember to vlog that. Yeah, I have so much to get done. I have to put all my pictures up over there. I have to unload all of that. And I have to finish unpacking all of my clothes.
Did you just paint more letters?
I'm gonna finish doing all that, and then when I'm done, I will come back and give you guys a full group tour. So,
yes.
Bye!
Bye!
Hey guys, so we are not done, but I am done for today. So, here we go. So, when we first walk in, we've got our mini fridge and our microwave, and then just a couple of things that me and my boyfriend did together. We have matching ones. This is my desk. It's gonna be more organized, and I'll show it off during my rush week vlog, because I'm just gonna have to get back to it later, because that's just too much. And then we got this little 9-cube bookshelf thing / TV stand, and don't come at me for the books. It was the only thing I had that could make my TV tall enough to be seen from the bed. I digress. But I've got a couple snacks, my Wii stuff, my art stuff, and a couple of just miscellaneous things for now. And then here we've got my bed, I got my vines, our LED lights, that's Ava's bed. She moves in Tuesday. I'm so excited. Again, y'all will see her on my rush week vlog. But I've just got white sheets, pink pillows, and then I've got this body pillow to go between the bed and the mattress because I need a little gap for my plugs down there. They don't quite fit, like with the bed, it hits like right where a bar is, so I have to keep it separated. But then I've got this little picture of me and my boyfriend, and this little neon dino sign. And it's dark, so I can't show you guys right now, but we do have a really good view of the courtyard. Like the Hopper Hall courtyard or whatever. So that's pretty much it. I can't really do much of a tour for the other side because my other two roommates, I have Ava and the two other roommates, and the two girls in the other room don't move until Tuesday either. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.